That is something I've always done pretty much throughout my career. And I still do it during domestic games, even earlier, but maybe because this is the first time that the matches were televised in a World Cup game, so people have reacted that way. Well, there are too many things, very philosophical and very intense, but I think I don't remember as such, but it's a lot to do with the general life and how you accept situations and move on. I'm still reading, I haven't finished it, but it's a good read so far, and it gives an introspect into how a player can, how a player thinks and how a captain thinks. There are two different perspectives to it, and it's good to know the inside stories of cricketers. I read pretty much any book which I can get my hands on, but Jeffrey Archer's Paths of Glory is one of my favorite books, and I think Matthew Daly, because he writes more on thrillers and crime.